Cairo, Egypt, December the 4th, Ani, if the United States recognizes Jerusalem as the capital of Israel, then the consequences will be hazardous, warned the Arab League in a statement released on Sunday. The statement comes after U.S. media reported that President Donald Trump may recognize Jerusalem as Israel's capital on Wednesday. The League, headquartered here, said such move would further fuel instability in the Middle East, which is already battling with numerous conflicts. If implemented, it would mark a change in Washington's historical stance that sees the Holy City as an occupied Palestinian city and an integral part of the occupied Palestinian lands, Arab League Assistant Secretary General Saeed Abu Ali said in the statement. While campaigning for the top post last year, Trump had announced that if elected, he would move the U.S. embassy in Tel Aviv to Jerusalem and recognize the latter as the capital of Israel. Jerusalem, considered holy by Jews, Muslims and Christians, is a disputed holy city. Palestine considers it as the capital of their future state, while the international community does not recognize Israel's claim on the whole city. The League of Arab States, or Arab League, has 22 members. Palestine, which the League regards as an independent state, is too a member state. The League strives to strengthen the brotherhood among the member states to achieve a common goal. Ani. This story has not been edited. It has been published as provided by Ani. For world news, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and for news updates, download our news app.